days after the authorities were given the slip by a burqa-wearing terrorist.
A burqa yesterday has led to a Liberal senator calling for Islamic headdresses to be banned.
Modesty as a woman is something we need to protect. They look, they stare, they point, and my faith is forever tested. But I just want to be accepted. Since the 7th of July 2005, the stares have become more evident and judgment has become more apparent. Why are they so curious? I am just like them.